What is going on, everybody? It's me, Collins Vlogs here. I'm sure you guys can tell, but it's a super big day for the channel. I just got this G7X here for Christmas. It's Christmas Day as of making this video, hence the festive hat on. I'm having a great day. I don't know exactly what I'm gonna film today, but I'm really, really excited to use this camera. So I'm gonna go get changed, and then I'll show you guys what's going on. It's really wide outside, so I'll show you that one, and maybe we'll take some cool car pics. I don't really know, but we're gonna figure it out. So yeah, let's get into it. All right, so now I'm all ready for the day. We're keeping the Santa hat on. Obviously, it's Christmas. I'd like to wish everybody a Merry Christmas. I'm having a pretty nice one so far, but let's take a look outside. Just look at this. It's just snow everywhere. It came down pretty hard last night, but luckily the roads aren't as bad as they were last night. So we'll probably be able to go somewhere today. Yeah, so I hope you guys are having a Merry Christmas. I am. I got these, I got this outfit, as well as some more NMDs. Check them.
They're sick. Looks so nice. I already hit them up with about 3 pounds
of crepe too, so let it focus. That's nice. But yeah, super sick. Super sick. I'm about to grab some food and then we'll get on with the rest. We'll get on with the rest of the day after I get some food in me. I'm a little bit hungry. But yeah, so basically that's it. I also got a dope watch, some cologne. That's besides the fact, maybe I'll show you it later. Let me know what you guys got for Christmas in the comments section. I'm interested to know what you guys got out there. So yeah, I'll be talking to you guys in a minute.
I did just like kinda like this.
When we got home, I did get a little touchy when I got home.
Okay. She was kind of touchy towards the end of Grandma's too, like
kind of
no!
Like
my
hand.
Oh,
no. Why did Nana
Where does Mickey live?
Why did you get a Mickey Mouse puzzle? Think we should go visit Mickey?
No, I got your meanest.
So you should go visit. She wants
to let him have some. Let her have some.
Like, I'm
hey,
trying to
still
prepare
my puzzle.
Keely
still can't get the puzzle.
We're going to Disney World.
We're going to Disney World.
All the way
to
Florida. Disney World.
Rosie.
Not
a plane ticket.
Rosie.
Harper, should we go on an airplane?
Who's Rosie? All right, y'all, so here we go. That's right, we're going to Florida this summer. That was one of the gifts my parents gave to all of our siblings. We're gonna get a nice cold start video of the speed here because I'm gonna run over to Coulter's and bring him his gift. Just kidding, we're actually not gonna do that because I'm backed in. My sister's Tahoe is in the way of the speed. So we're stuck. Actually, we're probably just gonna go ask if we can move it. I'm gonna throw these in the car and then I'll get that startup video for you guys. Well, change of plans. So since the speed's backed in, I'm actually just gonna take my dad's truck. So instead of getting a cold start of the Speed 3, you're gonna get a cold start of the 07 Dirty Max. So, yeah, here we go. No, no, the speed's better. All right, yeah, so I'm gonna wait for that pig to warm up and then we're gonna head over to Coulter's and I'll talk to you guys once we get there. I just hit 700 followers on my my personal Instagram account for the Mazda. 700 followers on Christmas Eve, so thank you guys so much for that. If you haven't followed my Instagram account, I'm gonna link it in the description of this video. I post a lot about my cars, sometimes I post about my personal life and stuff like that. Really cool, head over there, give it a follow, and let me know if you guys want me to follow you back. I'm always down for that kind of stuff, but let's keep it growing. I'm trying to hit 1K, I'm trying to hit 1K. I don't have a timeline, I would say by the end of the year, but it's like a week, and 300 followers in a week would be crazy if we could do it, but you know, I'm not stressing the numbers that much. But yeah, so go ahead, give it a follow. All right, so here we are at Coulter's house. I just got him this right here. He's gonna love it because everybody loves In-N-Out Burger. It's really pretty outside. There's a nice view, but you can't see it from in the truck. But it's actually super nice outside. Like, it's pretty. It's cold, but it's pretty. But you guys didn't know, Coulter's a shoe god. Look at him. Got triple whites. He's got these. He's got those Hirachis. Just got these for Christmas. These are fresh, dude. I'm not even kidding. These right here, ladies. He's a lady killer. He's a lady killer in the Royals. And these bad boys. These ones are waterproof.
Mm-hmm.
See if the camera will focus in. There we go. Yeah, that's nice. Waterproof Ultra Boost, huh? So you can walk on water.
No.
Close enough. Where's the watch? You got this too. Nice. He's got gold on. There's a nice one. Leash. Got that gold. He's also got this cat named Izzy. What up, homie? She loves Christmas as well. Everybody loves Christmas. Colter got loaded up. He got his wallet, got these shoes, got that watch, got the Annie gift card. Looking nice.
Best present you got me.
Dude, it's pretty outside. There's some views out there. Look what else Colter got. It's him. It's literally him in a suit. I'm jealous, honestly. Colter's tree, but there's also a something in the back here. Not too sure what it is.
Okay, so went and saw Colter, gave him his gift card. If you watch my channel at all, you know that I basically live in an Outburger part-time because we eat it so much, so I got him a gift card. So me and him can go hit up In-N-Out Burger. Now I'm gonna head back home. As far as plans for the rest of the day go, I'm kinda just, you know, feeling it out. It's Christmas Day, I'm not really pushing anything, you don't have any plans. I know me and Colter are gonna play some Fortnite later tonight. Do you guys play Fortnite? If you play Fortnite, let me know in the comment section. I'm not the best at it. Me and Colter kinda suck, but we have fun doing it, so that's all that really matters. He got some dope shoes for Christmas. Yeah, so let's get on the road. All right, guys, so while I'm chilling here at a stop, there's the view. Look at how pretty that is out there. It's so gorgeous out here in Utah. Like, some days are really pretty, other days are just straight foggy and you can't see anything, but right now, beautiful day with the snow, the sunset. I like it. I'm supposed to go home, but I'm actually gonna stop off here at the school because I've been dying to take a nice photo with this thing. So I'm in the truck. Unfortunately, I'm not in the speed or anything, but hey, it still looks good. All the vehicles are still looking nice. Let's see if we can get, I don't wanna mess up my new shoes, but let's see how this looks from a distance. How about that, huh? Let's take a look. Oh yeah, so you can see, even then, that ain't bad. If it would focus up, it'd be better, but there we go. Look, that ain't a bad shot. I'm gonna take a picture really quick, then I'll get back in the truck. All right, so we got some nice ones, I think. I'm gonna take them home and have a look. It's a little bit cold out here to be thumbing through pictures out here. But yeah, we're gonna hop back in the truck. We're gonna go home, but we're gonna keep it rolling. We're gonna go home. We're gonna play some games with the family. And again, I just hope you guys are having a Merry Christmas out there. It is Christmas Day, if you forgot, but it's been a long one. But we're having a blast, so we're gonna keep it rolling in here. All right, y'all, the pictures were nice. I think I got some good ones, like I said. I'd like to take some of the G8 and the SS. I mean, obviously the Speed too, but yeah. As you can tell right here, we've got Tahoe behind the Speed, Equinox behind the G8, and then the truck and my grandma's car over there in front of the SS. So we can't get them out. Maybe tomorrow, before I go to work, maybe sometime this week we can go make a dope edit. I know I'm planning on doing something with my neighbor who's got a BRZ, so that'll be sick, but yeah. Dope edits coming with this camera. Okay, guys, so it's about like 11 o'clock now. Everybody went home. We had a great night. We played some games as a family. Let that focus. There we go. Yeah, very Merry Christmas, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I had a great day. I hope you guys all did as well. I love Christmas time. There's so much to be thankful for, so much goodness in life, and I hope that you guys just have a blast out there. 2018, the new year's coming up. Make it your year, guys. I'm gonna be going hard. Things have been getting really crazy with school, but I'm actually off for the next 2 weeks, so who knows, maybe I'm gonna start vlogging some more. This camera actually gave me some motivation to start vlogging more. It makes it look a lot better, and I can do a lot of cool things with it. So yeah, guys, I'm gonna start vlogging tomorrow as well, but at the time of this video going up, it's actually the day after Christmas, so expect a vlog tomorrow as well. Yeah, so that's gonna be it. I'm gonna close off the vlog there. Thanks all for watching again. Hope you had a Merry Christmas, and I'll talk to you guys on my next video.